Is that what demons do? They rule the world to me, destroy everything. They bring down angels like you. Now rising from the ground, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength.
Spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, a win here and they'll be up, and you have to say they fully deserve it. They've been so consistent.
And played in. Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. David. Bianco with it. That's useful play. He has time to play it over. Must be! Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up here. They need at least two goals now.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And space to exploit, maybe. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. And a goal! The equaliser! They're still in with a shout.
Well, they badly needed that. Can they go and win it now? Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Pressing high to win the ball. And a decent delivery. Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. David.
If there's John Scott in the stadium, can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward? Thank you.
Dahl. Bianco. Oh, this is looking promising. It's got to be! Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Delivering it. The clearance wasn't decisive. Sierra. Textbook defending inside the box. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And he favours the inside route. Able to get a body in the way. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Promising sequence. That's a useful cross. And a fantastic diving save. And he's fired over the corner. And the problem not completely solved. Will he play it in? Delivering it into the box. Well, they can bring it out now. And possession lost, intercepted. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Fine cross into the middle. just what they wanted. Prepare for promotion.
Well, surely they can't let this slip. It must be theirs now. Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next?
Well, as we can see from those stats, the Nutters are enjoying more of the possession here and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient. And he's headed it in!
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, harried into losing the ball. Really effective pressing. Delivered into the area here.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw in. Oh, they've lost it. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
And that is how to beat your opponent. But stout defending when it mattered. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. It is to be a throw-in. And so the first half story has been written. It's half-time here in West London. Into the second half then. Will it be more of the same from the Nutters? Running with the ball confidently. Just not looking confident in possession. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Cross towards that far post. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. And that's an the tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. And it's played into the centre. Well, a harmless effort when all is said and done. Bianco with it. Well, he's given it away. Dangerous looking through ball. Might be a chance here. And fine goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And a tidy ball. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? And that's not what you want to be doing when you've already been booked. And it is a second bookable offence. That's the end of the story for him.
And it doesn't surprise me, Derek. He's played on the edge today.
Well, the free kick fired too close to the goalkeeper. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And saved by the keeper. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, not cleared away completely. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Baran. Determined defending. And Anderson has it. A very effective challenge put in. Well, he could really get at the opposition. But nothing comes of it. And given away. He's in here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Bianco with it. David, and taking it away. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And they have possession again. Larsson. Anderson. Well, this really is what you dream of when promotion is so close. Such a comfortable margin, Stuart.
Yeah, it's been another great performance in a season full of them. You can already sense the excitement building amongst these fans. Not long now before the celebrations can truly start.
It might still be problematic. Well, they can keep possession now. Oh, they have the ball once more. Effort from long distance. High echelon goalkeeping there. Delivering it. Plattered away. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Taking care of business defensively here. And just 5 minutes remaining. It's opening up for them. He had to score, and he does. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And a strong tackle. Well, they've given him too much space. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Now, who can he play it to? They might be able to get in now. And keeping it out. So the corner played into the box. And that is going to do it. No more ifs, buts and maybes. They've only gone and won promotion.
Well, just look at the relief out there. That was the target at the beginning of the season and they've achieved it.
And you really have to savour these moments as a footballer, Stuart. Promotion, something to be very excited about.
Yeah, they can't switch off just yet.
What it's like to be me, no P, just living life as a teen, go downstairs switching on the TV, TV, got a tin of beans, got rips in jeans, that's me, shout out to my man at the stand with the good grades, I've known him since school days, Sparky Carpet, yeah he got two trades, works in a bar on Tuesdays, Bud with a frown, I'm two-faced. Can't trust, I guess it's a new wave. Graph on the wall, you should see how the dude sprays. T-shirt dirty with food stains. I like the moon glaze. Made money off beats like Blueface. I'm mint, no toothpaste. Hear my voice, turn up the tunes, mate. Don't wanna be too late. Last night I lost my new chain. Kick their fence, they need a new gate. Put a double knot in my shoelace. No one knows what it's like to be me. Be me. No P, just living life as a teen Go downstairs switching on the TV, TV Got a tin of beans, got rips in jeans, that's me Why? Cause my P's hard, don't go spend your advance on Gymshark Spent all my P in a cheap bar, it's calm, held for my left arm One pup